systems and ways on how to get out of financial thing. So I started looking for the options, and I'm still weighing it down because of the restrictions of, like, I'm still here in the Philippines, so it's difficult to find a place if you couldn't see it for yourself. So safety as well. But yeah, I feel better now, and yeah. I'm listing down actions that I need to take the moment that I get back to Dubai. So it's very helpful. Thank you, coach.
Yeah, you're alone, right, as a girl in Dubai, or yeah. It's not the same as men, right?
Yes, like, actually, just, before I'm living with a sister, but apparently for some reason she went back to Philippines for good. So that's one of the reasons why financially I was.
I think we lost her in the connection.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Sorry. I
got. Yeah.
She's still there. It's just lost though.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, she'll probably reconnect. Okay. I'm gonna step out for a bit.
It's fine. Oh, we lost you.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, I got disconnected apparently.
Mm-hmm. So, I think because it's like,
where was I?
Yeah, you were explaining about your stuff.
Oh yeah. So yeah, one of the reasons why I had financial difficulty because my sister went back. So.
Yeah, you were splitting.
I alone needs to support the family. So it's one of the reasons I need access to the comfort that I currently have. But yeah, one thought of the.
Yeah, she has bad connection. What's that?
Hey, I'm back. I'm just setting. Whoa. Yeah, I'm just
Oh.
setting up. Asan ka, Carl?
Somebody's
Sorry?
in somebody's
Somebody. Oh, yeah. Thanks.
connection is stable in
That's
here.
okay. That's okay. Family or vacation lang?
Friends book.
Oh,
Yeah.
that's good. That's good. That's good.
I need it.
Oh, yeah, I hear you.
Yeah. I had vacation with family already, so at least got to see some of the friends that I need to see.
All right. Super good.
Actually, I felt better, but how I will say it, the last time that we had a coaching is very helpful because during Olga is here,
No,
I have to speak English. Okay.
Oh, no,
no,
it's okay.
okay. Olga is Filipino as well?
Yeah,
Yeah, she
or
speaks.
I just usually communicate with people who speaks English ever since I
Okay.
was.
All right. But you can understand Tagalog if it is. I'm not,
Yeah, I
I
can.
cannot articulate in English.
It's
So,
okay.
okay. So, yeah. Last time that we had a call, sobrang clouded ako no, all of the emotions and the situation that I had to go through, that I had to make a solution at that time. So, parang pattern interrupt ako on that. And the moment that I realized that it's temporary, that there is hope, yun yung pinaka nag sink sa akin, that there is hope because I forgot that nothing is permanent. That yeah, I have to sacrifice for a moment so that I could get the things that I wanted in long term. So after that, I started searching of options that I can compromise in the comfort and in the budget as well. Kasi yun yung pinaka nakaka-stuck sa akin, yung financial thing. And then I started planning on when I come back, budget plan on what I should do. And even in this vacation, nag-limit din ako ng spend ko. Though I know, nabanggit ko po, coach, na I'm spending by credit card, but nilimit ko yon somehow because I know it's the root of, like, I need to start from there.
Yeah.
I need to start from there. So as much as I wanted to spoil the family, nililimit ko siya. Actually, yung na spend ko this year is half of what I've spent last year. So somehow I think it's a good start.
Yeah,
It's a
I'm
good
sure they'll
start.
understand.
Yes, they did.
Yeah. Another thing you might like to consider, sing it for now while we're here. Another thing you might like to consider, kasi when weighing things out, is yung sustainability,
Okay.
like longer term. So it's ang tendency kasi you're just trying to do, and very often it's a compensation. You're trying to do what you can in the moment, okay? But if you take that over a longer period of time. will this work out in favor of the things I'm trying to do longer term? Does that make sense? Okay.
Yes.
So there's this notion of a sustainable game. Oh, and the sustainable game is the moral game, so to speak. Let me explain. We think of morality as like do the good thing, do the nice thing. But if you just think of it in practical terms, the moral game is the game that allows the most number of participants to win the most number of games over the longest period of time. So by example, your family wins for now, but in the end, your family suffers because you lack the funding to first take care of yourself. You don't take care of the one who takes care of others.
is a messed up equation that I have been exposed to in the past as well. I'm prone to that as well. So anybody whose build is to help others, that's a tendency and a problem. But think of it as a moral game. What should I do right now that allows the most number of participants to win over the longest period of time, right? So, by example, if you take what a politician commonly does, he'll win for himself or herself lots and lots of money, accumulate, okay? Maybe some relatives will benefit from that. Maybe, okay? Maybe their 100 mistresses will benefit from that. Maybe, okay? Or consorts, which happens, believe it or not. Okay. But like a whole town suffers, okay, or a whole country suffers. So it's not a moral game because it doesn't allow the most number of participants to win the most number of games over the longest period of possible time. Okay, so if you just think of that and think of it, you know, is it moral or is it the long game? That will probably help. And if you explain that to people who are important to you that you need to take care of, maybe they'll understand too. Like, I'm building something and in 2 to 5 years, we're pretty good. But for now, since I'm building something, I'm sorry I couldn't do better, but longer term, this is good for us. Like, are you with me? Does that kind of make sense? Yeah?
I think that in the family.
Yeah, I hope that helps because it's a hard balance to strike, I imagine. Yeah. Hey, while I'm setting up, you can bring up other stuff. You can talk about other stuff. I think Arlene's here. How are you doing, Arlene?
I'm good. Just kind of feeling drained. Yeah, but it's my rest day. I'm good.
Oh yeah, sorry. Yeah, sort of me too.
But di na kaon yung webcam mo.
I'm still setting up. I just got back from trying to do my own. I'll fix it. I'm fixing it right now, okay?
Wala ko naka-bold gi.
Loka. No. You're hilarious, dude. Hang on. If you guys could chat just a bit, I'm just setting up a mic so you can hear me better. I've tested that experience, sure. And if I set up the mic better, you guys can hear me better. So I'm trying to do that first.
Okay. Sure. Hey, Carl. Hey, Olga. Hello. Okay, di ba nag-ano ka? Kikripto ka? Anong...
Yeah.
Ano... Kasama ka ba dun sa group yung ano matapang group or ano ni Kenken?
No. I am in the group but I don't really have to like engage in some sense because I'm already filled with DAOs and trading groups that I'm in. I can barely even go to the calls that they do.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm I'm dealing with stuff so.
That's nice. Dati sobrang active ako dyan eh. Yung, ngayon kasi hindi ko masyado maharap. At ina-addict pa ako sa ano yung shitcoin.
Meme coins. They make high risk, high reward kind of thing.
Ganun.
Yeah.
Lakas ko mag ano dati. Pag digital kasi, pag nawalan ka ng pera, parang, ganun ganun.
Yeah, magic internet money.
How about you, Carl? What do you do?
I'm on vacation right now. Pabalik na rin ako ng Dubai by next week. So,
sarap.
Yan, based ako vacation. Sa Dubai. 1 month.
Nice. Pili ko kailangan ko rin yung pahinga.
Parang...
Choppy ka, B.
Familiar. Parang, or baka napapanood ko kayo. Hello? Sabi pa din?
Better, better. Sige na.
Yan, yan. Medyo umukay na. May chismis ako regarding yung strings. Charot.
Sige lang.
Yeah, I think...
lalabas na, lalabas din yun eh.
Ay, gagits. Tama ba naman yan?
Sabi kasi mag-chat na tayo. So, may chika ako. Strings na charot.
Dabo.
Sino kayo nakabahan, di pa?
Ginagawa na story.
Mga Martes ganyan. One thing about me, yung ano, di ba sabi nila yung...
I like the cheese.
Pag hindi yung pagmamarites daw, sobrang ginagawa na yun nung dati pa. One thing about me, legit, ayoko nung chismisan. Feeling ko waste of time.
Amen!
Kasi wala, hindi mo alam yung facts, di ba? Tapos mag-usapan mo yung ako sa tao. Parang,
I mean, it only makes people feel good about themselves.
Siguro.
It's like rather than fixing their own insecurities, they divert it by just, you know, agreeing with the same people.
Yeah, I don't like.
Yeah, it's like just reinforcing yourself. It makes you feel good. It's like a therapy for some reason.
Feeling ko kasi kukumpulan pa sila, di ba?
So, yeah.
Yan, chismis session. Pero hindi ko magets yun. Promise.
I think for the most part, it's just something that people are afraid to confront about it, so they just rather have the comfort to just agree with it rather than getting it fixed.
Hmm.
Yeah, because the issue is not. Yeah, the issue is not gonna be fixed because that's not what they want.
Exactly,
they
right?
They want to feel good. They just want to feel good. That's all.
Yeah, may experience ako, Arlene. And, actually, very few people na kwento. Pero alam yung ibang tao. Kasi alam ko yung storya ng ibang tao. And in retrospect, syempre hindi ko yun alam at the time. In retrospect, mas tarap magkwento dun sa disaster sa buhay ng ibang tao. Kasi it makes them feel better about the shit they have. Sabi nga ni Olga, in some version of that. It makes them feel better about themselves. So, like alam ko one of the... like alam ko who their husband was sleeping around with, alam ko yung gulo, I just hear, I don't chismis, but it's hard not to hear when sometimes you're just passing through the room and they're talking about shit. So I know the crap that's happening in their lives, and it was just nice of them. It felt good for them, I guess, to talk about mine, because, you know, it's like entertainment, it's like Netflix, it's like a better thing to immerse themselves in than their own lives. Live Netflix.
Live Netflix.
Sense ba? Parang masarap pag-usapan yung buhay ng ibang tao pag walang kwenta.
Siguro kaya sikat yung PBB, no? Kasi titignan mo yung buhay ng ibang tao.
Yeah.
Ayun, to answer Carl's question earlier, what I do, so I have a full-time job at night. Medyo magulo pa yung position ko actually kasi before, pero current pa rin. So, operations manager, events, tapos nilet go ko yung dalawang position kasi kailangan nila ng success coach, parang business coach sa US yun. So, success coach, events pa rin, tapos HR. Yun yung position ko. Tapos I have businesses as well.
Nice. May HR din ako sa Dubai.
Ah, nice. Nice. Okay. Ikaw ba yung masungit na tipong HR? Hindi naman.
Medyo. That's what I'm known for. Masungit nice. Tapos mahigpit.
Ah, okay.
Oh. Ay. Okay. You guys see me?
Yes.
Approach.
Hi.
Aba, may t-shirt pala.
Ang lakas mag-imagine ng bata. Tama ba yan?
Hala ko yan.
Hang on. Let me just restart this. Okay.